My name is Julia and I work as a product manager with neonatal resuscitation for Fisher and Paykel Healthcare. I originally got a Bachelor of Science 10 years ago at the University of Auckland. I love the papers because NGEN 770 gives you the whole product life cycle from commercialization up till design concept, validation, verification, and also the regulatory and quality requirements. Because in today's day and age, we've got masses of data. And to be able to have an inquiry on the quality of data that we receive is key. So I'm really looking forward to having that paper as well. 10 years ago, I graduated from University of Auckland, and for me, it's always that mother of school, so I really gravitate towards it. In my opinion, University of Auckland is really the leaders of research. I wasn't an engineer as an undergrad, so I had to study on the basics of, like, for example, stress and strain, what that really meant. So roughly it took me about 15 to 20 hours, but I would say every additional hour was worth it. They were all fundamental knowledge and experience I needed for my work. Working as a product manager at Fisher & Paykel Healthcare, I needed to work with product development, so understanding the polymers, semicrystalline, amorphous structures, and also the clinical aspect with systematic reviews, journal article reviews, that really helped me to better my job and also get a degree. The job and the degree definitely offered me a new platform in future to look at what areas and career do I want to develop myself into. So what I want to get from this degree is get myself more away from, like, the quality, the regulatory, and more into the academic side and the product side of marketing. So I graduated from BSc in University of Auckland. So as an undergraduate student studying science, it is a great opportunity studying this master's degree, and also people who have graduated off engineering as an undergrad. Both of these are really relevant for this course. And also for me, I think with the industry experience, being in the workforce for a few years, that was very beneficial because a lot of this paper is practical experience.